Yeah, it's too easy even with our damage, and then they close too slow. Like, why are they putting these on 60 seconds? They can put the echo. Well, I mean, we're not supposed to be f fast either way on the echoing. It takes longer to reach a certain amount for the drops that you get. The drops that you get in here doesn't take that long to loot. There's no reason for 60 seconds, regardless of whether people farm this or not. It's the looting process that's actually should be counted. They give the worst reasons. The only reason that I can come up with why is echoing nightmare 30 seconds is because a dream state you forget. You kind of forget eventually what you dreamed of or had a nightmare of. Well, nightmares are more memorable. But like the dream state in real life is just fast to forget. So therefore 30 seconds, that's the only reason. Yeah. Yes, we do. Yeah, I only did one set of four for the season journey. And then I'm usually done. I think there was only one, well, maybe two of the seasons out of the 13 that I played where I went farming for an actual Hellfire. I'm at 4.7. Yeah, that's good. 9K is good. Yeah, I haven't seen one. It's like weird, like they usually drop like a lot. You're whirlwinding, you couldn't even click the pool. Oh, by a Punisher or something? That's good. it be COE? Later on, we'll see. Why is the Rift Guardian back there? Okay, he followed me.
I can't carry any more
materials. Hope it's not a ring that we need. And I just got my 6th Typhon Hydra piece. Alright, I gotta get my legendaries. So far away. Got a star back here, teleporting. Oh, nice. And they love these maps, don't they? Isn't that like 3 floors of this? Like, how? So bad. I mean, it's linear, but still. Lost your pools. Shadow boots, it better be ancient Alres. I've had quite enough of them trolling me. At first, I thought I almost saw the end pylon at that spot right where you were, but it's not. We should see it soon. COE again. Ah, and it's not ancient. Yay. Oh, burning axe of Sandkiss, but it's not ancient. Double check that one. Is that ancient? Yes, come on, big money. Cold res. Impale. Cold res impale. Right. Yeah, pretty much. I mean, it all comes down to, yeah. So it's just basically whether you want to touch the thorns or you want to touch that all res for fun to get it to 130, right? Just. Yep. Yeah. The slow thing just depends on whether you're playing, like, you know, like Raycore 2 piece or something. Or something close to that, if anything, for the double damage or whatever. I don't remember which mods there are. But, yeah. That's the only other thing about the secondary you can really do. The elite was back. It's funny. are the items that we want? I said, where are the items that we want? Yeah, where are... No, like, where are the items that we want? I want my boots, you want your ring. I don't see one. That firebird boots. So I have 2-piece firebirds so far. gems. Oops, stood in the explosion. The power at the end. Yeah, exactly. Bad. Bad. Still no. Huh. 936, 900. Okay, so that's not an ancient. I just replaced it. Nice. And then fire. Spend. Gain the level. Gain the level. Really, so much poison. One legendary. Yes, it is. I see the ring. Let's see if it's. Yep, it's crappy. There you go.